I got a little sample assortment set up already, so I'm gonna start by making the melody. I'm gonna look for whatever sounds good to me right now. Slow process because I'm incompetent. Hit some of those, so I'm just gonna go clean that bad boy up. This is what it gonna sound like. All right, I think I'm gonna keep building from that, but I may go back to edit that in a little while. Next thing I want to add is I want to get a funky bass line down. I want that shit to sound hard though. Yeah. I'm gonna take that in just because I don't trust myself with the MIDI right now. With the bass line, I do really, really, really prefer to keep it simple and just kind of leave a lot of room for the artist to work around, sort of deal. So that's kind of where I'm gonna start at. Feels pretty funky. All right, I'm gonna get a drum kit going. I think I'm gonna use a preset one though, just to expedite things. Thank you. key like that a little more, even though it's bassy. Maybe I want to put a triple right there. Work on the EQ for a second, and then I'm gonna get started on putting the final touches in. So I want to make the core, like the hook chorus section right now. I'm gonna keep that top melody that I was using at first. Then let me see if there's a. Played the wrong note. Let me get some hi-hats and, you know, get some rhythm to this fella. Damn, triple dare. We gonna see what they have to offer. I love making beats more than Tim Allen loves cocaine, but I'm bad at naming beats, like Tim Allen is bad at avoiding cocaine.